What is up, you guys? It's here, and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we're gonna be doing another reaction video, but this time we're gonna be reacting to NCT 127 favorite vampire music video. I'm so excited for this one. This is my first NCT 127 repackage album, so I'm so excited for this one. And yeah, this is a vampire concept, vampire. So excited. So yeah, I have seen the music video teaser, and oh my gosh, Mark and Taeyong like floored me. Yeah, without further ado, we're gonna be reacting to NCT 127 favorite vampire music video in 3, 2, 1, play. So excited. Ooh. Yes, Doyoung, is that you? Oh, Jaehyun. Oh my goodness, Taeyong. Wait a minute. That face, look at that face. Oh my gosh. Hip thrust? What? Oh my gosh, the outfits. Oh, damn. Ooh. Yes. This is, oh, Jaehyun. You look so ethereal. Oh, wow. I like that transition. Taeyong, keep your fangs to yourself, okay? Okay, keep your fangs to yourself. You look so hot when you do that. This is much more NCT than Sticker. Ooh, wow. Okay. Yes. Oh, that run. Oh my gosh. Wow. Look at the secret cinematography. Look at the CGI and the cinematography. Oh my gosh. Johnny's side profile. You just stare. Oh my gosh. Okay. Yuta and... Oh wait, it's you. Did I say tail? It's Yuta. Oh my gosh, Yuta in the tub, so hot. Okay, lower register, Johnny. Okay, these duo need to stay away from the camera. Yes, Jungwoo. Oh. Oh my goodness. What the hell is that, SM? Huh? What the hell is that? Did you just transition from Jungwoo's? Look at this. Wait. See? Great CGI and also very creative. Wow. This chorus is much better than the first one. What is it? Oh, they look so ethereal. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. They look like, I forgot his name, like the lead vampire on Twilight, but Korean version. I forgot his name, oh my gosh. Is it Edward Cullen? I think so. Yeah, they kind of look like that, but Korean version. They look so good. The makeup is on point. Oh my gosh. Do Young. Oh my gosh. Oh, the run. What is this? What is this? I'm not aware of this. Wow. Okay, the bridge, the bridge. Is it gonna be Toyoung, Haechan, Taehyun, and Tail all over again? Because I'm. Woo! Who's that? Yes, Johnny. Okay, you can't come. Tae, you can't come in like that. Like, you can't come in belting your way. Ooh, wow. Wow. The mullet on Taeyong. Have you seen a human? Wait. This beautiful. And this peaceful. Like, you can see peace in his face and you can see the heaven in his face. Oh my goodness. Yes! Oh. Okay. Good thing Taeyong go back to sleep. Wow. Okay, so that was NCT 127 favorite music video. I'm looking at the starting screen and I just noticed that they're barefoot. Look at how long Johnny's legs are. I mean, wait, you can't see it. Look at how long that leg is. So yeah, NCT 127 favorite. I like the song from the get-go. Like, it's just like, it doesn't sound like out of the world. Where the hell did flute come from? Like, sticker. And it also doesn't and also it isn't too overwhelming. Like, you can really tell apart the vocals and instrumentals because there's not much going on in the instrumental except for the dance break, because no lyrics, we have no lyrics in the dance break. But yeah, there's not much going on, it's just pure talent and instrumental, whatever that is. And yeah, I'm so happy for this one. The visuals, as always, SM is like one of the top companies in terms of CGI and camera angles and stuff. They are so good. They utilize everything from camera work to editing to, you know, the angles. SM is just it, the company. And yeah, I think that's it for this video, guys. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, please give this video a huge thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and see you guys in the next video. Bye.